Hey, it's Allison from computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to uninstall apps on your Mac. Apps can take up a lot of valuable space on your computer, so sometimes we want to remove ones we don't need or that are outdated or incompatible. As usual, don't worry about taking notes because you'll find a recap of the steps at the end of this video. As you may already know, every Mac comes with a whole bunch of apps already installed. Some are here in the dock, like music and Apple TV, but not all of them. To see all the apps, we need to start by opening Finder, little smiley face here on the end of your dock. In the Finder window that opens, you should see a navigation bar on the left side, and in the Favorites section of the navigation bar, you will probably see Applications. If you do, click on Applications to open that folder. But if you don't see it, no worries, you can also just click on the Go menu up here and choose Applications from the menu. Either way, you should now be looking at the Applications folder with icons for all your apps. This Finder window is not very big. We can't see all the buttons we need on the top of it, so I'm going to drag the bottom right corner of the window till it's big enough to see the round Action button right here. These first four buttons control the appearance of the items in this window. See how it changes as I click each one? You probably want to be in Icon view, which is this first button. Now we can see most or all of our apps in one window, sorted alphabetically. There are also a few tucked away in a subfolder called Utilities right here, but anything you'd want to remove is usually found here in the main Applications folder. The apps in this folder come from three places. Many of them came with your Mac. Some may be apps you installed from the App Store, and some might be apps you downloaded and installed from outside of the App Store, like Google Chrome and Zoom. I mention this because where they came from affects whether or not you can delete them and how. Certain apps that you installed from outside the App Store, like Backblaze, for example, especially ones that run all the time and have an icon on the menu bar like this, have their own uninstallers, and you'll need to run them to remove the app. If there's a folder like this for the app, then chances are you will find the uninstaller in there. Just run that uninstaller and respond to whatever prompts it gives you. When you remove an app, you are often asked for your password. This is the password for your user account, the one you use to log into your computer, not a password for the app itself and not your Apple ID password. Most apps don't have their own uninstallers though, and they can be deleted easily by just dragging them to the trash like this. Again, we're asked to type our login password to confirm. Or you can right-click on the app and then select Move to Trash on the menu. If you don't use right-click, just click once on the app to select it, and then click the Action button right here. That gives you exactly the same choices as right-clicking, and here's Move to Trash again. You can even do this with multiple apps and remove them all at once, any one of those three ways. However you choose to do it, to finish uninstalling, you'll need to empty the trash by clicking Finder and then Empty Trash. But remember, that permanently erases everything in the recycle bin, not just the apps you just deleted. Note that some of the apps that came with your Mac cannot be uninstalled. For example, if I right-click on the Preview app, you'll see there's no Move to Trash option, and dragging it to the trash will have no effect. Apple considers those apps part of the operating system, so they're there to stay. One final note, if you see app icons here with a not symbol like this over them, those are outdated or incompatible apps, and you might want to remove them. Here's a quick recap of the steps to remove an app from your Mac if it is removable. Open Finder by clicking its icon on the dock. Next, go to Applications either from the navigation bar or the Go menu. If the app has its own uninstaller, use that. If not, you have three options. Drag the app to the trash, right-click the app and select Move to Trash on the menu, or select the app, click the Action button, and select Move to Trash. That's it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful. And be sure to subscribe for more computers.mom videos.